And now to a follow-up on last night's apartment fire that we showed you at our 10 o'clock newscast. And this was the scene around 7 o'clock last night at 10th and C. The fire started in the second floor apartment there, and when crews arrived, they say they saw flames and smoke coming from the top of the building. There were no injuries. The fire caused a total of $150,000 in damages. The cause, though, is still under investigation.